You go to the moon and there's no oxygen atmosphere, there's no lakes of water or anything. So it really comes down to nuclear and solar power. They called it the N-word at NASA. They were saying, oh, we can't even talk about nuclear. And I said, how can we not talk about it? I mean, we have exactly two options for how to make power in space, and this is one of them, you know?